Hello students, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will learn how to do multiples and factors. In this video, we will learn what are multiples and properties of multiples. So let's start and understand what are multiples. Let's take an example to understand multiples. A frog is jumping 3 steps at a time and a rabbit is jumping 4 steps at a time. Let's find the number on which frog and rabbit will jump. The frog will first jump on 3, then it will jump on 6, then again it will take 3 steps and jump in the same way. The frog will jump on 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27 and 30. Students, note that all these numbers in green are the multiples of 3. Now let's see on which number the rabbit will jump. Rabbit will first jump on 4, then it will jump on 8, then again it will take 4 steps and jump on 12. In the same way, the rabbit will jump on 16, 20, 24 and 28. Students, note that all these numbers are in red, are multiple of 4. So students, the product that we get when a number is multiplied by another number is called the multiple of given number. Like in the table of 4, the product 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36 and 40 and so on are multiples of 4. Now let's understand properties of multiples. First property is every number is multiple of 1. Second property of multiple is every number is multiple of itself. Third property is a smallest multiple of a number itself. Let's see the multiple of 4. Smallest number of 4 is 4. Similarly, smallest multiple of 5 is 5. Therefore, smallest multiple of a number is a number itself. Next property is every multiple of a number is equal to or greater than the number. Students, we just learned that the smallest multiple of a number is number itself. Therefore, every other multiple will be equal to or greater than the number. Students, multiples of 4, 8, 12, 16 and all the rest multiples are greater than 4. Similarly, in multiple of 5, 10, 15, 20 and so on or greater than 5. Next property of multiples is there is no largest multiple of a number as multiplies are infinite. And the last property is multiple of a number is divisible by the number. Like here, take any two multiple of 4, 12, 16, 24, 32. All divisible by 4. Similarly, take any multiple of 5, 10, 15, 20. All are divisible by 5. So students, these are the properties of multiples. I hope you understand the properties of multiples. If you like the video, then please do not forget to hit the like.